Hey guys, what's up? So I'm currently back at school right now. What ended up happening in the last vlog, we eventually were able to switch the tickets to the later flight to San Juan, because if you haven't watched it yet, you should go watch it. But if you haven't watched it, we got to the Punta Cana airport and Will had actually booked the tickets out of the wrong city, so he didn't book a ticket from Punta Cana to San Juan. He booked it from a different city that was just 3 hours away. So we didn't have a flight. That was fun. We ended up actually being able to change the flight from our flight from the other airport and change that to the airport that we were at. And we just had to wait like 7 hours. Hang out at the airport forever, but we eventually got onto the flight and we're just so exhausted. So I didn't really film all of this because it was just such a long, stressful day, not knowing if we were going to be able to get out of Punta Cana. So I didn't vlog, but we ended up making it and had an awesome time in San Juan. So without further ado, I will show you guys what we did there.
We kind of made it. Kind of. So we just
our flight's in 2 hours, yeah.
Is it 2 hours? I thought it was 3. Is it 3? 2 hours.
We boarded 1.5.
Okay. We're getting there.
We just had to wait like 4 hours.
But we got some donk food.
But we got some Dominican food.
Had a quick fight.
Had a quick little fight. That's what happens when you're sleep deprived and hungry. But yeah, now we're going to our gate and we have another like 2 hours to wait. No biggie.
Thriving.
Thriving. And we'll make it to San Juan first.
And then we get
after. Then we go to bed. Not getting fucked up.
We made it to the hotel. Lost carrying everything.
Alrighty.
There's a balcony. Maybe not.
Oh,
oh Gotti. Oh, it's huge.
Oh, what?
Let's get it.
We're finally here after an all-nighter and then an all-dayer at the airport.
Missed our flight. Almost missed our second flight.
We didn't miss our flight. I guess we did. We just booked the wrong airport. And I feel like death. I'm assuming William does too. I think we're just gonna get like Uber Eats. Apparently that works here and just like chill, watch a movie on this.
Black Panther round 2.
We living out here.
Well, it looks really pretty. I still feel really dead from like not really sleeping, but I think we're just gonna chill on the beach for today. I think we do have really nice dinner reservations tonight, which will be fun, and I will show you what that looks like. I'll let you know if I recommend it.
You're so basic.
It's for the vlog, my dude. Currently 7:30. It's currently 7:30 p.m. Did you lock the door?
Do you have the keys open?
Yeah. Currently 7:30 p.m. and we have a 10 o'clock dinner reservation because the restaurant I wanted to go to only had 10 o'clock as the earliest. So right now we are going to go to a casino and I'm pretty sure you can't film in there. Can you film casinos? Maybe I'll try. That's what I'm wearing.
Was born in the grassy hillside of Vernal Heights, where the grass was greener with the chill type demeanor. My name is Carolina, glad to meet you. Hey, why don't we paint a picture? I bring my easel, express yourself, girl. I know you need to.
Day 2 in San Juan, Puerto Rico. Sorry, notifications. Right now, we're gonna go get some breakfast at this place. That looks cool, that we saw yesterday.
Dunk place.
And then, we're probably going to the beach, and then we're thinking of going on a hike, but neither of us are really good at planning things. So we might just end up being on the beach. But we do have a dinner reservation at 7 o'clock. It's really pretty here. By the way, I didn't show you guys the balcony during the daytime. It's a lot prettier. Hold up. Ooh. I'm trying to push. So, Bella.
So, this is our balcony. It's a beaut. It's pretty big, actually, which is nice.
Right now?
Yeah.
You can really see my underwear. Shit. Oh no.
And then we'll quote some poetry, haikus and tempo similes, cause you know, what you know, the world is yours.
And told us all the cool places to go. So we are at this fort that apparently is kind of the top of Old San Juan. Why can't I zoom in? It'd be like that. It's super pretty. Cheers. It's a big difference in her movie way I'm sampling. You know
what you know. Yeah. The world is mine. Yes, it is. Cause I've been plotting on you. I say, let's sing a song together.
Sing a song, sing a song, sing a song.
Let's sing a song together. What? Oh, let's sing a song together.
Sing a song, sing a song, sing a song.
Oh, let's sing a song together.
So, it's our third day here in San Juan, and we just booked a snorkel tour. The place was like an hour away, so we had to take a fat Uber. But it was pretty cheap. It was only like $70 per person, and it's 6 hour time on the boat. They include food, drinks, the good kind of drinks, and other stuff. So it seemed pretty reasonable. So now we're here. This is the boat we're about to get on. It's a catamaran. So, I'm super pumped about that. We just got our snorkeling gear. And we're ready to go.
Yeah.
Like a ball.
Yeah. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I'm icy. I got a tick from my head to my feet, that's Nike. And that's pricey. You see them guys over there, they ain't like me. I got a Portuguese thing, not wifey. She said my temper's tiny.
I
got two different roles like mine. You hit me up, that's unlikely. I walked in the rain with a fresh gym. Share my Colgate teeth.
Hello. So it's our last day in Puerto Rico. We're flying tonight.
And we're Teletubbies.
And today we've decided to turn into some Teletubbies. My hood's so hard to put on. So before we leave, we decided to trek through the rainforest. Little did we know there would be rain. I'm also with my parents now because they're in Puerto Rico. They just happen to be here at the same time, overlapping for like a day. So we're trekking through the rainforest, but it is pouring out, so we got these like super overpriced ponchos. But it is really beautiful. Oh, it stopped raining. The rain comes in and out, but when it comes in, it's like downpouring.
this view.
Donk.
This is mi madre.
Look at the view behind, so beautiful.
So beautiful.
We are like all wet chicken.
Why are we chickens?
So my dog got soaked, and when she gets wet, she looks like this.
Oh no.
And it's pouring, and my mom is struggling.
Yeah, soaking wet.
It rains in the rainforest.
And you see these clothes, yeah, I get it for free. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring. No,
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was my spring break. I definitely had a lot of fun, and now I'm back at school. I will write in the description below what I thought some of my favorite restaurants were, some of my favorite things to do in San Juan. I recommend the hotel that we stayed at. It was so cute. It was a small little boutique hotel. It was really cute, and it had everything you needed, and it was pretty affordable and such a beautiful pool. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, I don't know. So I guess I'll see you guys next time I do a video. Not next week, because I clearly don't post every week. But yeah, bye.
From barking, 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning, she's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking, 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning, I'm yawning.